Hello everybody, this is Doug Frim with Historical Board Gaming. I thought I'd give you another quick video. It's been a while, but I want to touch on a few things. We've got another giveaway, as you can tell, the little intro music to The Hunt for October, Tom Clancy book made into a movie, one of my favorites. And great movies, I mean, I've been around a while. I remember, you know, the close-up of Sean Connery, and I believe Sam Neill was up there on the conning tower, and, you know, they're talking, stuff like that, and the music's going, and then it starts, the camera starts pulling back, and all of a sudden you see this huge, typhoon-class looking submarine, and that's when you instantly go, oh my gosh, this could be a great movie. And it was. It was still one of my favorites. I watched it from time to time. It's kind of like back in the day when I was in high school, and I go to this movie and hear about it, and I go, and also this big, huge Carillion ship goes across your screen. Of course, we were one of the largest movie theaters, Virginia Beach, at the time when I was in high school. And of course, it was Star Wars, and that's when you went, my gosh, I've never seen anything like this. And to me, I got the same feeling. So, you know, there's definitely those movies that you just, you know, you just love, and I do love it. So we're doing a happy birthday to Tom Clancy. His birthday's this month, and we're doing a giveaway. You're gonna get some 3D pieces. As you can see in our picture, they were painted by Flack88. He's been painting some of our pieces for us. He started a YouTube channel. Check him out. We've got him on our YouTube channel directory on our homepage. Look for it and you can find his. He's got some painting tips and showing some of the things he's doing. He's really into Global War 1985, which is our next big game that we'll be launching several months from now, a few months from now. But right now we're just doing a pre-order for Global War 1914. And getting that out, and several years, and we've got a lot going on with these big games. These big games, like, they're big. They take a lot of time, a lot of resources, a lot of money to develop, and a lot of time. I've got designers that are committed. They love it. They do it. They do it without pay. You know, they'll get some. I pay them in the pieces, right? Chips and stuff for their gaming board, stuff like that. And I truly appreciate them. They're all good guys, smart guys. Like I said before, a lot smarter than I am. They're just very talented guys. So, anyway, I wanted to let know there's no minimum order. Just place an order. Put the word Tom Clancy in the comments of your order, and it'll get shipped in the order. And we actually have a few people are still putting Poison, which is like two ago, and you know we have a running time when these are going. So please be aware, look at the dates, and we have honored a few, but if I run out after the date, I won't put any in. Just FYI, so. We try to accommodate everybody. So I know there's a lot of things going on with HPG, with games. We got a lot of new ones in development. We also have a big game convention coming up in July here in Oklahoma. It's in Midwest City, which is just south of Oklahoma City, southeast. And we've got several designers gonna be there. Chris will be there running Global War 85. We've got Global War 36 being run. We've got America, it's gonna be there. 2025 Meltdown will be there. Dominique's running that one. Mark Anderson's got 36. And Burke's coming, a designer. He's gonna be doing America. So, and I'll be there. And so it should be fun. So hopefully you can join us. And again, it's on our website. Look under Game Gatherings. And it has all the info. And if you need more info, just send me an email. But I didn't want to keep this real long. Please check our new item page. Subscribe to our video, our YouTube channel. And you get all the info. We have a newsletter that goes out. We've been trying to get out weekly. As you notice, we've got a new format in our website. We're still tweaking it. We're still updating pictures. All that good stuff. If you have any suggestions, feel free. We do have people suggest, you know, like 3D pieces, and we try to accommodate people. So right now we're making 3D pieces for, you know, not just Global War 1936, but also Global War 1914. We're getting ready to launch some cavalry. We've been testing them. So World War One cavalry. So they'll be coming out probably next week. And I think I got 8 different ones right now. And we're still working on them. Of course, we're putting out pieces for 36, Global War 36. We're putting pieces out for Global War 85, as well as 2025 Meltdown. So, you know, and there's, you'll see stuff from the Cold War. So you'll see a nice array of pieces over the last 100 years. So we're constantly putting them out. I think last week we put out over 20 3D pieces. Now we did we did have a little downtime on our 3D. We had to go in and clean some things up and move some things around. So, and this week was off to a little light start just because launching Global War 1914. But we have new products that are constantly coming out. I know I got some new markers that should be coming out, and we have a nice smaller game map that's getting ready to hit, and some other larger global maps. So we'll have, I think, 2 more global maps out this year. So just, you know, look for them. So anyway, that was it. I got my Sean Connery Hunt for Red October shirt on, and so Tom Clancy, happy birthday. And one more thing, I forgot this is a big deal. So I said no minimum order to get these 3D printed pieces, and we do that because we do appreciate our customers, and we want you to have some. And we did model a Typhoon, not the Typhoon, but the Red October, which is supposedly bigger than the Typhoon class. So if you do have a Typhoon, this Red October is slightly longer. You're like, oh my gosh, it was already big. And it's got the, you know, the bulge on the tail at the top, and it's got a few more missile doors on the, you know, on the front. So it's got a different, just a slightly different look than the Typhoon that some of you might already have. But if you do place an order, $35 or more, or was it 50? No, it's 35. $35 or more, you'll get a chance to a drawing for some Tom Clancy hardbound books. I think there was, man, I should have wrote this down. I think there's 13. I'll put a picture up here. I got some hardbound Tom Clancy books. They're down there. I do have a picture of them. Slightly used, but well-kept, even Hunt for Red October. I remember buying that from my dad from the Naval Institute Press way back in the day. It is a first printing, but I don't think it's that real collectible one, but it is hardbound. So anyway, $35 more, and then after the period it's over, I'll draw a name and you'll get it. Now if you're in the US, I'll ship it free of charge. It'll probably go media mail. It'll go free of charge. If you're somewhere else, you're more than welcome to pay for the shipping, or I'll give you a $50 gift certificate to HBG. So, and if the first person, you know, if I draw their name, they want the books, or say, I don't want the books, I'd rather have a gift certificate, that's fine too. So I'll just send the books to someone else. So anyway, put your name in and get the, you know, get the free pieces. I think we've got it coming up here starting on the 6th or the 7th of this month. And then we have another promo the following week, and I think there's another one the following week. So we you know, stay tuned, and take advantage of these. And we have some really cool prizes. So you take care, and I'll talk to you again. Thanks.